Oh, well, 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 if it isn't Mr. Mesp himself.
Doherty!
You know, I'm getting a little bit sick of you health and wellbeing teachers thinking that Mesp only happens in PE and FCT. We're more Mesp than you'll ever be!
Psst! Please, Doherty. You and your little English crew can't even spell Mesp. We're like the Harlem Globetrotters of mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being.
Are you with me?
Health and well-being.
If I was you, Mr. Downey, I'd be getting very concerned about your own health and well-being.
Oh, you want to dance, Doherty?
I don't want to dance. I want a polka.
Now let's do this!
Stop right there. You can't have mess without maths. We're here to kick some Pythagoras ass because math is mental.
Are you with me?
Can't have a mess battle without humanities. You guys are all history! Freedom!
The path to true mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being is through modern languages!
Do you have any idea what she just said?
We're the technologies faculty. No one does mess like we do.
Are you with me?
Let's go to work.
The idea that science is not the best place to promote mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being is shocking. Mess without science? You must be mad.
No one promotes the mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being more than the expressive arts faculty. Expressive Arts Faculty? Let's make some noise.
Okay, now before we do this, we need to lay down some ground rules. Rule number one, nobody tell the head teacher. Yeah? Yeah? And that's it! Now let's do this!
Begin!
Stop the madness! Can't you see that you all promote mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being throughout all of your lessons? You should work together to make sure that all students are safe, healthy, happy, and respected.
Holly, you're absolutely right. MESP occurs across all faculties. It's all of our responsibility to promote mental, emotional, social, and physical well-being. I'm sorry, Mr. Downey.
Mr. Doherty, come here, you. Come on.
See the stone set in your eyes. See the thorn.